What's up, you guys? It's your boy Jalen, and I'm back here, you guys. It's no reaction today, you guys. It's no reaction at all. It's actually a story time. I gave y'all a story time as wish, guys. Just a heads up, these videos and everything that I'm putting up today for this video is like progress, what we're doing, and what happened to Hurricane Laura. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. So you guys, you know your boy live in Louisiana, and everybody halfway know me in Louisiana. We got hit by two storms in the past, I think. Hurricane Laura hit August 27th, and Delta hit about, I want to say October something, you guys. If I'm not mistaken, I will put like the date, the actual date on here, you guys, for you guys. Yeah, so your boy got hit by Hurricane Laura and Delta at the same, at different times, but it was like during processes and progress. So you guys, you know your boy is all right. My family's all right. My family's good. I hope y'all, hopefully y'all knew about these hurricanes that came in Lake Charles, Louisiana area, you guys. So my house got pooped on. Number one, my house did get pooped. Just to put a video up for you guys, this will be the ending. My house got pooped on, you know, like windows and stuff busted out. My room is fine, but my brother's room is on the other side of this wall right here. And I'm gonna show a picture like of his room and like how bad it is. I'm gonna show how the front of the house is. Guys, Laura did the worst. And then on top of that, flooding came from Delta and came in the house and did some pretty damage and stuff like that, you guys. So I'm all right. I'm still happy. I'm still blessed. I'm still thankful, you guys. So y'all finding out. Oh, it's been going on for 3 to 5 months. You guys, that happened. And then on top of that, I had work. But now I'm working on my own house, you guys. Yes, your little boy got a little work. Anyway, you guys, so that's been what's going on, you guys. Hope you keep the whole city of Louisiana in your prayers, you guys. This was two storms back to back. And then when I was leaving from these two storms, another storm came when I went to Alabama and stayed with my aunt. And it was a category 2, but it was just wind and rain. But I'm still all right, you guys. Cars didn't get damaged. Only my daddy's truck, because he kept his truck here. Only my daddy's truck got damaged. And I'm trying to think of what else, you guys. A lot of things happened. But my room did get totally damaged, thank God. So I can, like, easily, when the power came on and all this stuff, easily. But with the power and internet and all that stuff, guys, that took weeks. Sometimes, I think it was like 4 or 5 weeks till we got lights. And then when we had got lights, the other storm came. Hurricane Delta came and blew out all the power. So we was out 2 days without power. And then on top of that, the internet to upload and all that didn't even work. So I said, man, I can't even upload on this no more. I can't. Because I upgraded from my old laptop, you guys, because a lot of stuff happened on there, and it was getting too slow. So, you know, I wanted to give y'all good videos. But that happened, you guys, so I'm all right. I'm still blessed. My family happy. At the moment, your boy today, while this video is uploaded, is the day after, I think, today is Saturday, October 17th. By the time y'all get this video, it will be Sunday, October, or Monday of October 19th. So, you guys, so hopefully y'all get it done at the time. If the video upload on Sunday, you guys, hope you enjoy this video. Give this video a big thumbs up, you guys. So, here go the videos. Hope you enjoy them and be blessed.